The Big Bang Theory will be returning for its 12th and final season on Monday, September 24th at 8 p.m. on CBS, a season that will see it break the record and become the longest-running multi-camera comedy of all time. This comes after Jim Parsons, who plays Sheldon Cooper, reportedly walked away from a deal that would have seen him make $1 million, £780,000 an episode. E4 has not announced when it will begin airing the new season in the UK, but it is expected a few weeks after the series debuts on E4. Here's how you can watch the series online or stream it on your devices. How to watch The Big Bang Theory Season 12 online. Each episode of the new series will be available on the CBS website after they air on TV. US residents can watch 5 episodes on the site before they will have to subscribe to the network's all-access streaming service. Those who want to subscribe to watch previous season of The Big Bang Theory as well as spin-off Young Sheldon can get a week's free trial. All Access is also available as an Amazon Prime Video add-on. This will cost the same as the version of the streaming platform hosted by CBS. $99 a month or without ads for $9. You can then subscribe with limited commercials for $5. This service will also allow you to stream episodes live. $99. UK fans can watch episodes when they start airing here on Channel 4 streaming service for Albanian Lex. Episodes are available shortly after broadcast and are usually available to stream for 28 days. For those wanting to catch up with the season, Netflix UK offers the first 9 seasons. For Albanian Lex also allows viewers to watch E4 live. Online season box sets are also available to buy on iTunes and Amazon. What will happen in The Big Bang Theory Season 12? It seems that the showrunners will be giving the series a happy ending based around Sheldon's discovery of super asymmetry in the last season. According to producer Steve Holland, "We've talked for years about how smart Sheldon is and we've seen it some too, but it was important for us to give him a big win and actually show that he is as smart as we've said he is all this time. That is going to be a fun and interesting story to play with, especially with him and Amy doing this as a team and married couple." The Big Bang Theory Season 12 stars September 24th at 8 p.m. on CBS.